I have heard that Ala Hazrat Alaihir RaHma Waridwan ordered his grave be dug 6 feet long so that he can stand up when Sarkar Salalahualaihiwasalam arrives in the grave.
No, it is not authentic.
वो इसी के साथ थोड़ा और सवाल है. I wanted to ask whether this statement is true or not. Is there any official evidence for its truth? Is having a 6 foot deep grave not against the Sunnah?
I have already answered to the question, and the answer to this question is clear by the aforesaid answer. और दूसरा क्या पूछा है? क्या?
Is having a 6 foot deep grave not against the Sunnah?
I don't think so. Yeah, Sunnah की बहाली नहीं.